What is up, my YouTube family? I know it's been a while, and for those who are new, let me reintroduce myself. My name is Justin, aka Who's JustN, back at it with another reaction video. It's been so long, man. It's been so long since I did any type of reaction. And one way to bring it back how it used to be is to react to my boy Machine Gun Kelly for the EST family. What's happening? All the OT subscribers, man, I just wanted to drop this treat off and get back to, you know, becoming that family again. What's happening with y'all, man? Glad to be back. It feels good to be back, like I said, man. Pretty sure a lot of you guys probably didn't see the last video, but my last video, I specified that I am back on YouTube. I'm grinding. The goal is to hit 20K by the end of the year, 50K a year from now. I'm uploading three times a week. Three times. I'm just spit. I don't know if you guys seen that. Three times a week, at least. And we getting it back cracking again, man. I miss y'all, man, for real. So without further ado, I don't know what's been going on with Machine Gun Kelly. I've been noticing what's been going on in the music game at all. Like, I listen to a little bit of older music. I listen to a few new artists as well that I've been digging, but I don't really listen to none of the new stuff. So that's why I wanted to do reactions again, you know what I'm saying? And be back, man. So I see Machine Gun Kelly, Glass House. It just dropped like 5 days ago. You know what I'm saying? On all my pages, you guys are new, just go down my page, check the history. You know what I'm saying? I'm not doing it just for the views. You know what I'm saying? I am part of the EST family. You know what I'm saying? The subscribers and everything. We a family over here. So check my catalog. You know what I'm saying? On my page. It's been a long time. And I will drop a video sometime. I don't know, sometime this month of like where I've been at and stuff like that. So I know Machine Gun Kelly dropped an album, Hotel Diablo, but I remember I was streaming, before we get to the video, I know that when I was streaming that people were saying he was like suicidal or depressed or something like that. I don't know what's going on. MGK, that's my guy. Pretty much like, I guess, well, I've been seeing him on what, like on tour with Thugger, Young Thug, and Justin Bieber, and it seemed like he doing cool. He seemed like he living straight, but honestly, you never know what happened behind closed doors. You never know what's going on, you know what I'm saying? So leave in the comments below, what's going on with MGK? You know what I'm saying? I thought everything was good. Everything was clean. But anyway, before we get into the video, follow me on all my socials, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get back into it. Follow me on Instagram and my Twitter and hit that subscribe and hit that like button. I see some of you guys unsubscribing and I know y'all ain't loyal. And now when I be posting these reactions, these vlogs, I'm back cracking on this channel. I swear to God, don't subscribe to me again. I swear to God. Glass House featuring Naomi Wild.
Alone in the glass house.
Oh, snap.
Fly till the sun's out.
Oh, they getting it straight into
in the sky
it.
When you come down.
It's a car crash or is she dead? What's going on?
Empty in the
well, obviously she's not dead. She's saying
caffeine for the heartache. Never wanna have it my way.
Yeah, I fuck up and lose control.
Yeah.
Burn so many bridges, got nowhere to go. Bitches got these motives like Anna and Nicole. I'm smoking cigarettes alone until it burn a hole.
Hey.
In my lungs, in my soul.
Hold on, what's going on with MGK? Hey, one of my OT subscribers in my live stream said something about, I don't know, he had some trouble with his girl and relationship problems. And obviously he just said that he burned so many bridges, don't know where to go. Smoke so many cigarettes, you know, it's burning a hole. Like, damn, what's going on? See, it's crazy because, let's just get to the video. Because, I mean, if it's some depressing stuff, man, I mean, you know, I know he's probably going through another trial or tribulation in his life. But it's just crazy how I reacted to, like, the come up. You know what I'm saying? Like, when he first was rapping, trying to make it to this fortune and fame. You know what I'm saying? Trying to show people that. You know what I'm saying? He was with it with the rapping stuff. So let's get to it.
hole in my denim coat. Same place I'ma keep that knife if I'ma slip my throat. This shit ugly, I was just with Nipsey, now he ghost. They even got my homie Pete out here like fuck the jokes. Damn.
Damn, that is crazy.
Just keep it going.
Fly away to the sun.
Hey, keep that shit going. No, but that's crazy. You say you got to keep the knife for it. Slit his throat. What's going on? What? Okay, everybody been commenting on my old videos of, like, you know, MGK, ESC Family, but y'all ain't telling me he was going through this. Y'all could have messaged me on Instagram or something. I mean, I probably changed my name on Instagram, but y'all could have left in the comments, like, to react. You know what I'm saying? What's going on? But, and then RP Nipsey, too, man. That is messed up, bro. That is messed up. But, damn, MGK, what's going on, man? Maybe, I don't know. Y'all let me know.
Pink sky when you come down.
Sometimes I want to fucking scream or run away, I don't know. Hey, life's been hard since 17. Yeah. I've been through hell, I think I'm somewhere in between.
Yeah.
Caught in purgatory, I can paint the scene. Everything turned to a nightmare from a dream. Look, wish Lil Peep and me had spoke, but I can't get that back. Just came from Pittsburgh, damn, I miss my homie Mac.
Yeah.
Last time I got off the stage, I looked Chester in the face, but now he gone and ain't no going back.
Oh, whoever, she fire. She fire, I swear to God, she fire. But this Naomi Wild, but man, when he just said that Mac line, just kind of gave me chills, man. Just listening to this, because, like, I remember listening to Mac when I was in high school, you know what I'm saying? With him doing records with the Cool Kids, because the Cool Kids, like, one of my favorite groups of all time, you know what I'm saying? That they don't really get the credit for some of the trends that happened in hip-hop, like, during when they was doing it. But, yeah, with songs with them. You know what I'm saying? Songs with Wiz, of course. Songs with everybody, man. Schoolboy Q, you know, TDE Family. It's just crazy. That just brought chills. And then he talked about Pete, too. Maybe MGK is just going through, like, just everybody just passing away by him. That's probably supposed to be here. I mean, I don't know if he personally knew Pete, but he said he wished he could have spoke to Pete. You know what I'm saying? And maybe it's just all the stuff that's happened in his life, the money can't fix. You can't bring these people back with money. You know what I'm saying? Their memories and, you know, their lives will live forever because of us, you know, and the legacy that they provided on YouTube, the music, you know, we could always go back and listen to them. Their souls will live on forever. But yeah, man, it's just crazy. It's crazy. Oh, her voice gave me chills right now. Ooh.
Lately, I've been sick of living and nobody knows how I'm really feeling.
Yeah.
I always hated a smile, but a key what is killing me hidden inside. I didn't sign up to be the hero, but I don't want to wind up a villain.
Yeah.
I put my daughter to bed and attempted to kill myself in the kitchen. Yeah, I should have screamed, but nobody listened. So I passed out with the blood dripping in this glass house, feeling like a prison. Me and death keep tongue kissing. I just fell out with my little bro. The life getting to us, the drink getting to us, the drugs getting to us. It's highway to hell and everybody knew what the fuck are we doing. I'm feeling like...
Bro, MGK is going through it, my... Damn, bro. It's hard to see this right now. Like, I don't know how long this album, like, this Hotel Diablo album came out. I'm completely lost. But it's hurting me to even see him talk about stuff. I mean, I know he's real enough to talk about it, to express himself, and maybe this is a form of therapy for him. But like I said, man, check the catalog on my videos, man. We reacted to from the beginning, man, from when you guys brought me back to his roots, you know what I'm saying, of Cleveland, you know what I'm saying, and just him so hungry trying to make it to this point, and now he's at this point, and he's talking about he put his daughter to bed and attempted to kill himself. That's crazy. That is wild. And it's like, you work so hard to get to this point, and you have so many people depending on you. I'm talking as if he gonna see this video. I don't know, maybe not, but I like I said, I don't know. I'm not an expert. I don't know what he's been through. I don't know what he's going through right now. But it just seems perception wise that, you know, the money and fame and stuff like that and the success makes it seem like your life is good, because that's all we're chasing. You know what I'm saying? We're all chasing to at least find, I know I'm chasing at least financial freedom. You know, the fame, you know, whatever, that's cool. People, I just want people to know me for me as like a good person and what I can teach the next generation on, and let my legacy live on forever, whatever that may be. You know what I'm saying? And but that financial freedom to where you're your own boss, that's what I'm trying to achieve. I'm pretty sure that's what a lot of people are trying to achieve and get to that money. You know, because money, a lot of people say money. I know I'm rambling, but and it's been a while. So it's been a lot of stuff I've been thinking about. But people say money don't bring you happiness. I'm telling you right now, I mean, my money is straight right now. I'm not rich or nothing like that. But if a big bag come through, best believe it's making me happy. And if I could continue on, I could take care of my mom, my dad, my family, you know what I'm saying? And my wife, and we have some kids, you know what I'm saying? Set us up for life. I'm straight. You know, because I come from them humble beginnings. But it's just crazy to see that, man. We started off reacting to, from grinding, getting up to this point. And, you know, he got people that's dependent on him. I hope nothing happened to him, because I see a lot of comments. I scroll down the comments before I even looked at this video, and a lot of people were saying, like, hey, like, they were really worried about him. And it's kind of scary. She is fire. Empty in the driveway. Caffeine for the heartache. Never wanna have it my way. What if that car just exploded? That would've been crazy. Boom! Man, that is wild, man. That is wild, man. Let me take this off the screen real quick. That is wild, man. Leave in the comments below what you guys think of the video, what you guys think of the song. Definitely, this is what my OG subscriber, when I was live streaming, this is definitely what he was talking about, how he said that he feel like he's worried for him, and he's just been on this real, like, different vibe. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, I know I rambled a lot, because these videos mean a lot to me, because I feel like I've done so much. I don't know him personally, but I feel like I've reacted to so much of his music from different stages of his life. To see him at this point, it's kind of, you know, it's kind of give me an eerie feeling, you know. But yeah, let me know what you guys think. Also, hit that subscribe, hit that like button, share this, man. Follow me on all the socials right here, man. I would highly appreciate it. I'm trying to hit 1,000 followers on Instagram. And I want you guys to suggest, like, what other songs, because I'm literally clueless on what's going on. Like, my wife, previously my girlfriend, but my wife, she up on more music than me. And I just be listening to my own stuff, you know, my old mix of stuff that I'm used to listening to. But anyway, it's your boy sJustN, man. We back in this thing, I swear to God, man. And we out this thing, man. Peace. To the next video. You dig.